All eyes will be on the El Sadio Stadium when Real Sociedad and Atletico Madrid face each other in the La Liga Derby.
Real Sociedad aim to bounce back from a 2-1 loss to Levante, but seeing that they head into the midweek fixture with a severely weakened squad. David Silva and Mikel Arrizabal will be sorely missed once again, therefore, we do not believe that home win should be considered. Los Rojiblancos, on the other hand, recorded an expected 3-1 win over Elche, with the team retaining top position in the standings. Diego Simeone's troops are eager to move one step closer to winning the trophy, and given the number of absentees in the home team, away win should be considered. It is to be noted that likes of Herrera and Felix are sidelined with injuries for the visiting team. This match will be played on 22/12/2020 at 21:45.
Prediction.